For us grad students, was always a bit mythical. Like, he could do stuff with economics that was just magical. So, and in that sense, we thought of him like as a master of the force, like a kind of Yoda. And so Kevin taught the first 2 weeks, but he always ran over time. So then 2 weeks long, this lecture comes in like very agitated, like you can't go over time. So the lecture comes in again, very agitated, for Gary's like, and he just stops him and he's like, and he walks out again. So that's when we knew Gary really had the force.
Thank you. just started fact-checking for the Becker Posner blog in my third year of college. I was a chatty third year and sometimes included personal details in my emails to Professor Becker, saying that I was going to make pot pies for Thanksgiving, or asking him if he was going to watch soccer for the World Cup. And Professor Becker actually responded to my emails, saying that soccer was one sport that he couldn't get into, and that what I was making for Thanksgiving sounded delicious, but that he didn't cook. Looking back on it now, the person who I am now probably wouldn't have sent those emails to Professor Becker, but I enjoy that we got to have those conversations.
I would try to tell a small child, suppose you want to buy some candy, okay? And you have two choices. You can go to a store, and it's the only store in town, and that's your only option. Or there are two stores, and you can choose. Go try one store, try another store, see what price is, what type of candy they have, which do you think you'd have a better situation in? Now, I think even a small child would say, well, they'd like to be able to have two stores. That's the invisible hand in a very simple context. Now, something else I'll tell you about the invisible hand that nobody, I think, knows. The invisible hand is the person who wrote the problem sets for economic 301. Sometimes I really wish I had an invisible hand. Do you know all the things you could do with an invisible hand? Some of the things I can't talk about in front of this audience.